Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Saturday morning. Snow continues to come down, especially across southern areas. That's where some of the highest snowfall totals will be found. Temperatures are hovering between 30 and 35 degrees. The wind is out of the north northeast. So we're accumulating, especially on the old snow, the branches, the power lines, and the storm system itself continues to build south of New England. It will be moving eastward, so it's going to take the better part of the day before the snow finally comes to an end. You can see this morning, this is the computer model forecast of everything sliding off. So by tonight, the snow has come to an end, and I think we get back into the sunshine here on Sunday. When all is said and done, we're looking at 6 to as much as 10 inches, 6 inches across the north and 10 inches farther south. And we've really knocked down the numbers, lowest in Auburn and Augusta, compared to what we thought earlier. Those amounts, still looking at a few inches of snow, but nowhere near the impact as it is across southern areas. In fact, our neighbors to the west on the other side of the New Hampshire border over toward the lakes region, here's where some of your jackpot amounts are going to be stretching up through the White Mountains. As far as temperatures go, we're up into the 30s today, but add some sunshine and we shoot to the mid and upper 40s here tomorrow. That'll do a lot of melting. Monday we do it again, and another storm with another round of rain and snow here on Tuesday.